Oh man, I miss taking my boys to Blockbusters. That was such a fun experience. In fact, that was the main thing they had. They made 75% of their revenue at Blockbuster on VHS, but the other 25% was merchandise, popcorn, all that fun stuff. And what happened? Well, Netflix streaming video came to you. Well, your home new patient experience is gonna be better than going into Blockbuster. And, you know, my gosh, and people started going, Redbox was the king, and Redbox was started at McDonald's by Mitch Lowe. They were actually gonna sell these in McDonald's. They wanted to get try the vending machine business. They couldn't sell food, that would compete with their food. So then what happened to Redbox? Well, Redbox was king when all their DVDs were 99 cents. But then they got greedy and started raising the price to $1.25, $1.50, and that was their demise. Unlike Arizona Iced Tea, which knew the importance of price, money's the answer. What's the question in economics? And my gosh, they printed the 99 cents on their can so that every store would have to do it. If Redbox would have kept their price at 99%, they'd still be growing. But they're not growing, they're just slowly dying, and they're just kind of like Sears. They're dead on life support, they just don't know it yet. And you can always track that by same store sales. I mean, if all your same store sales are going down, you're going down. So my gosh, it's all about the new patient experience. You give your patients, a new patient, a gift when they come into the office for the first time? Do you give them a welcome bag? What about if they refer another friend or family? Do you actually send them a gift? Do you call them up and mail them a prize? It's all about the patient experience. So think about that the next time you're ordering a movie on Netflix.